Hello. In this video, I'm going to be swapping out a hard drive in my Synology DS918 Plus NAS device. I have a number of other videos. I'll put a link in the description to a playlist for those other videos. But what I have here is, first thing you want to do is, Synology has a knowledge base article on this. I'll put a link to that down below. And it tells you different things about swapping drives. This system allows hop swap, so I can leave the system on while I'm doing it, but it talks about when you can do it, things to do ahead of time, like backing up and such. So, you know, it's a good idea to read this before you attempt doing this. But to do this, what we'll do is we'll log into the disk station manager, and then we'll go to the storage manager here. We'll open it up and we'll click on volume, and I have volume 1 here. We can see that I have disk 1, disk 2, disk 3, disk 4, and the first two disks are their 500 gigabyte capacity drives, and then I have a 2 terabyte and a 4 terabyte drive. So I have another 4 terabyte drive loose right now, and I want to switch out disk 2 with this 4 terabyte drive. So first thing we need to look is status is normal. I'll go and I'll unlock that drive and I'll pull it up and pull it out, and disk station here should update. Okay, the system just beeped. And it says the space is degraded. We suggest you replace failing hard disks with healthy ones. And so it gives some information there. So this is a 2.5-inch drive, so I have to unscrew it before I, so I can get it out. Got it unscrewed. I'm gonna take the 3.5-inch drive. Sorry I didn't set up a video for this, but it's pretty straightforward how to physically swap these drives. And all the lights are flashing on this and it's beeping. I don't know how long that will continue. Okay, so I have the new drive in the cradle. I'm going to slide that in to the bay, lock it in. I also got an email on my phone. I have this set up to send me alerts, and it tells me that there's a degraded volume. So now that I'm in here, I'll go to manage. And it'll say choose an action, and it says we'll choose repair. It says choose this option to repair degraded volume. After repairing, if there's unallocated disk space, the system will expand the volume automatically. So I'll hit next. I'll choose disk 2. Hit next. It tells me it's going to erase it. And I will apply. And it's saving. So now the beeping has stopped here. And you'll see the capacity I had here was 2.61 terabytes. When I'm done, now that I've added a 4 terabyte drive, I will have, I should have at least 4 terabyte on this system, because I also have the 500 gigabyte and the 2 terabyte drive. So ideally I should at least replace that 500 gigabyte drive with another 2 terabyte drive or larger. So now it's repairing, and I imagine this will take hours to complete. And when this is done, the system will be completely back online and ready to go. So that's pretty much the basics of swapping out a drive. And if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. And if you like this video, please click like. If you haven't already, I'd love if you could subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching. Bye.